Hey there, science fans. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of aeroponic farming. It's a cutting-edge technique that's changing how we grow food. Imagine a world where fresh, delicious produce is available year-round, regardless of climate or soil conditions. That's the promise of aeroponics. Aeroponics is a soilless farming method where plants are grown in a suspended environment. Their roots hang in the air and are periodically sprayed with a nutrient-rich solution. This innovative approach offers numerous advantages over traditional farming, making it a key player in the future of sustainable agriculture. With aeroponics, we can grow more food using less space and resources. It's a game changer for urban farming and food security in areas with limited arable land. Plus, it significantly reduces our environmental impact by minimizing water usage and eliminating the need for harmful pesticides. So, buckle up as we explore the exciting world of aeroponic farming and discover how it's shaping a greener, more sustainable future for food production. Let's get growing. Now, let's break down the science behind aeroponics. This innovative method of growing plants is revolutionizing agriculture by eliminating the need for soil. Instead, it relies on a nutrient-rich mist to nourish the plants. But how exactly does this work? Picture this: plants with their roots freely suspended in an enclosed environment. This setup allows the roots to be exposed to the air, which is crucial for their growth. Instead of soil, these roots are regularly misted with a nutrient-rich solution. This solution contains all the essential minerals and nutrients that the plants need to grow. This mist provides the plants with everything they need to thrive: water, oxygen, and essential minerals. The fine mist ensures that the roots are evenly coated with nutrients, promoting optimal absorption. The magic happens in the air. By suspending the roots in the air, the plants can access a perfect balance of oxygen and moisture, which is essential for their growth. The roots are exposed to a perfect balance of oxygen and moisture, promoting rapid growth. This exposure to air allows the roots to breathe more efficiently, leading to healthier and faster-growing plants. The nutrient solution is carefully controlled to ensure the plants receive the optimal amount of nourishment. This precision is key to the success of aeroponics, as it allows for the fine-tuning of nutrient delivery. This precise control is one of the key advantages of aeroponics. By adjusting the nutrient solution and misting frequency, growers can create the perfect environment for each type of plant. Think of it like this. Imagine giving your plants a refreshing shower several times a day, delivering all the nutrients they need directly to their roots. This method ensures that the plants are always well hydrated and well nourished. That's essentially what's happening in an aeroponic system. The roots are continuously misted with a nutrient solution, providing them with a constant supply of water and nutrients. This method of growing plants is incredibly efficient. It allows for faster growth rates and higher yields compared to traditional farming methods. It uses less water and nutrients compared to traditional farming, as the solution is recycled and reused. This makes aeroponics a more sustainable and environmentally friendly option. Plus, the enclosed environment minimizes the risk of pests and diseases, reducing the need for harmful pesticides. This results in healthier plants and a safer food supply. In a nutshell, aeroponics is all about maximizing plant growth by creating the ideal environment for root development. By providing the roots with the perfect balance of oxygen, water, and nutrients, aeroponics promotes healthier and faster-growing plants. It's a fascinating blend of science and nature, resulting in healthier, faster-growing plants. Aeroponics represents the future of farming, combining advanced technology with natural processes to create a more efficient and sustainable way to grow food. You might be wondering how aeroponics stacks up against other farming methods, like hydroponics and traditional soil-based agriculture. Each method has its own unique set of advantages and challenges, and understanding these can help us make more informed decisions about sustainable farming practices. Let's compare these approaches and see how they measure up. We'll look at factors such as water usage, nutrient delivery, environmental impact, and overall efficiency. Traditional soil farming, as the name suggests, involves growing plants directly in the ground. This method has been used for thousands of years and is the most familiar to many people. While it's a time-tested method, it has its drawbacks. Soil degradation, erosion, and nutrient depletion are common issues that can reduce the productivity of the land over time. Soil quality, pests, diseases, and water availability can significantly impact crop yields. Farmers often have to deal with these challenges by using chemical fertilizers and pesticides, which can have negative effects on the environment and human health. Plus, it requires large tracts of land and often involves the use of pesticides and fertilizers that can harm the environment. The runoff from these chemicals can contaminate water sources and harm wildlife. Hydroponics, like aeroponics, is a soilless farming method. This approach eliminates many of the issues associated with soil farming, such as soil-borne diseases and pests. However, Instead of air, plants are grown in a nutrient-rich water solution. This allows for precise control over the nutrients that plants receive, which can lead to faster growth and higher yields. While effective, hydroponics can be susceptible to root diseases if the water isn't properly oxygenated and maintained. The systems also require a constant supply of electricity to keep the water circulating and oxygenated. Aeroponics takes the best aspects of hydroponics and elevates them. By suspending roots in air and misting them with nutrients, aeroponics provides optimal oxygenation, leading to healthier and faster growing plants. By suspending roots in air and misting them with nutrients, aeroponics provides optimal oxygenation, leading to healthier and faster growing plants. This method also reduces the risk of root diseases that can plague hydroponic systems. It also uses even less water than hydroponics, as the misted solution is captured and reused. This makes aeroponics one of the most water-efficient farming methods available, which is crucial in areas facing water scarcity. Here's a simple table summarizing the key differences. Feature: aeroponics, hydroponics, traditional soil farming. Each method has its own unique set of advantages and challenges, and understanding these can help us make more informed decisions about sustainable farming practices. Growing medium air water soil. Nutrient delivery. Misting solution. Soil absorption. Oxygen availability. High moderate variable. Water usage. Very low. Low high pest and disease risk water usage. Very low. Low high pest and disease risk. Very low. Moderate high environmental impact. Low moderate high. As you can see, aeroponics offers significant advantages over both hydroponics and traditional farming. Its ability to provide optimal oxygenation and nutrient delivery, combined with its water efficiency, makes it a standout choice for modern agriculture, making it a more sustainable and efficient way to grow food. As we look towards the future of farming, methods like aeroponics could play a crucial role in addressing global food security and environmental challenges. Just like there are different ways to bake a cake, there are various types of aeroponic systems, each with its own unique design and benefits. Aeroponics, a method of growing plants without soil, relies on misting the roots with a nutrient-rich solution. This innovative approach to farming has gained popularity due to its efficiency and ability to produce high yields in a controlled environment. Let's explore some of the most popular ones, each offering unique advantages and suited for different scales of operation and types of crops. 1. Low-pressure aeroponics, LPA. This is the most common type, perfect for beginners and small-scale setups. LPA systems are relatively simple and cost-effective, making them an excellent choice for those new to aeroponics or those with limited space and resources. In LPA systems, plants are suspended in a closed chamber, and their roots are periodically sprayed with a nutrient solution using low-pressure nozzles. This method ensures that the roots receive adequate moisture and nutrients while also allowing for good oxygenation, which is crucial for healthy plant growth. 2. High-pressure aeroponics, HPA. This method uses high-pressure pumps to create a fine mist of nutrient solution, resulting in even better oxygenation and nutrient absorption. HPA systems are more complex and require more maintenance than LPA systems, but they offer superior performance and are ideal for serious growers. HPA systems are ideal for larger operations and commercially grown crops. They are capable of supporting a wide variety of plants and can be scaled up to meet the demands of commercial farming, providing consistent and high-quality yields. 3. Fogponics. As the name suggests, fogponics involves suspending plant roots in a dense fog of nutrient solution. This method uses ultrasonic foggers to create a fine mist that envelops the roots, providing them with the necessary nutrients and oxygen. This method provides exceptional oxygenation and is particularly suitable for delicate plants and seedlings. Fogponics is often used in research settings and for growing high-value crops that require precise control over their growing conditions. 4. Vertical aeroponics. To maximize space utilization, vertical aeroponic systems stack growing chambers on top of each other. This vertical arrangement allows for a greater number of plants to be grown in a smaller footprint, making it an efficient solution for urban farming and indoor growing environments. This is an excellent option for urban farming and indoor growing environments. Vertical aeroponics can be integrated into buildings and other structures, transforming unused spaces into productive farms that contribute to local food production. The choice of aeroponic system depends on various factors, such as the type of crops being grown, the available space, and the budget. It's important to consider the specific needs of your plants and the resources you have at your disposal when selecting an aeroponic system. Each system has its own pros and cons, so it's crucial to choose one that best suits your specific needs and goals. Whether you're a hobbyist, looking to grow a few plants at home, or a commercial farmer aiming to maximize your yield, there's an aeroponic system out there that's right for you.